everyone, welcome back to another drawing tutorial. So today we are drawing PSG Shelly from Brawl Stars. Okay, now let's get started. On the top of page, two circles for the eyes. Now let's get started. Same towards the right eye. Now let's draw a pupil in the eye, and then we can draw the eyelashes. And now let's sketch an oval just there, and same towards the right side, and fill that in black. Same towards the right side. Now let's draw our eyelashes. So at this point, just we can bring it up towards there, up. Now let's bring it in towards there. Now let's top up here just to the pupil and fill the eyelash in black. Same towards the right side. So now let's draw her eyebrows. So just over here, like that, both of the sides. Let's round it off that. Up towards there. Now bend it over across here, same towards the right side. Now let's draw the nose, and let's draw the bridge of the nose. Okay, now let's complete her face. Let's draw here just a smiley. And now, straight away here, let's round it off the chin, a U shape. Now, let's draw our hair. So for the hair, I'm just drawing a point here and bringing it up and round it off there. Here. Now let's round it off to here. Now let's tuck it in towards the hair. You can bring it straight away up there. So this point just can curve it in towards there. Just around. So cool. And now in this cheeks, let's draw a straight line and round it off both of the sides and close it with another straight line. And now let's complete our hair. So here this point is a straight line, and now you can bring it in and straight away tuck it in to that side. In and straightly tuckering to the sides towards here. Now let's complete our hair. Before that, let's draw a bracket shape come here. Now let's bring it in. Now let's draw the rest of her hair. Before that, let's draw her here, just over here. So you can see that bumping line. So that line, let's draw a bracket shape going here. And let's complete our hair. Now this point, bring it in over here, down, just tuck it in towards there. And now let's draw our hair band going here. Now let's draw the rest of our hair. So this point, can just bring it in just a circle here. Same towards the right side. Now same, we can do another edge to this point. Can bring it in just underneath or here. Same towards the right side. So just like that. And you can just stick that line. Let's draw a wrinkle on the side here, a straight line, both of the sides, and another line coming here. Now, this point, let's draw her body, just a bracket shape. Now, let's round it off the edge. This point to this point, just a bracket shape coming here. And now in the straight away up, let's draw a point and bringing in towards there. And in the middle of our body, let's draw a three straight line. First, let's draw first straight line and another straight line and one more straight line. Same towards the right side, just over here. Now let's add a symbol here. Before that, let's draw a circle over here. And now inside of that, let's draw like that, and down let's also draw it like that, almost like a Deadpool face. And now straight away down, let's draw a bracket shape and bring it down towards here. And let's round it off the edge. Before that, the leg should be a same size. Let's round it off the edge. Just over here. Both of the sides to be the same size over there. And now let's round it off towards here. Stop up to here. Same towards the right side. And now let's tuck it in with a straight line going here. Straight line up towards there. Now let's stick up the shoe over here, and same towards the right side. Can just bump it over here. I'm just not doing that. Now to this point and this point, let's bring it in. Before that, let's draw a bracket shape or something else, almost like a cheese shape. Now let's bring it in to the hip. Let's draw a bracket shape, just tuck it in to our leg over here. And here let's draw her leg. Before that, let's draw the shorts. And let's trace our three lines from here. One, same towards the right side. And let's trace another three of them like that. Now let's go to the up and draw the arms. Draw the hands. And now this point can bring it in. Draw a straight line. And now this point, let's draw our hand bumping over here and up underneath towards there. And let's draw our palm. Okay, just like that. And now let's draw here a straight line and step it down towards there, and another straight line. Let's bring it up towards the hand. So inside of here, let's draw a straight line in up and down, just over here. You can just round it off the edge. And now in that edge, let's draw a straight line and separate it down, and another straight line and up, just round it off towards there. And now this point, let's draw the trigger and just trace that line. Let's draw here inside our hand, and both of the fingers are here. And now let's complete this one. So to this point, just we can bring it down towards there and round it off the sides. Just to this point. Now let's bring it straight away in towards there, straight away in, and this point let's close it with a straight line. Now let's complete our hand. So this point, just you can bring it in and bump it over this line, not bumping, just overlap. And this point, let's draw a bracket shape coming here. Let's complete the right hand also. So to this point, just drawing a bracket shape. Let's round it off here. Three fingers, you know that. And one, two. Now let's draw the another finger going here, straightly tuckering to the chin. So you can start from the chin and straightly tuckering to that hand. So you can do like that also. And this point, let's draw a bracket shape and let's trace that another and one more over here. Okay guys, now let's color it up. And that much it. Here we are, PSG Shelley from Brawl Stars. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Make sure to subscribe and send me your questions in the comments below. I wanna thank you for watching. We'll see you soon next video. Bye for now.